Judges, you can give your comment. Kimmy. Hi. Is this your choreography? You choreograph everything by yourself?
Not everything.
Not everything, huh? Okay, it's not too bad. It does interpret the songs well, but it's not to say very awesome. Okay, had to be careful. You know, it's sometimes simple choreography. If you do it properly, it looks nice. And your biggest problem in dance is that you didn't execute the move and the choreography nicely. I feel that I'm not being too hard. I'm trying to be very nice with you. I feel that you're marking your steps on the floor. You're just like rehearsing. Okay, why? Your legs are messy. You're just like step here, step there, left, right. Okay, now left, right, center, up, diagonal. That's it. You're not precise. Tap, 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 tap. The starting part, Michael Jackson's step. How does Michael Jackson dance? His hips move very clear and precise. So is his legs. You didn't show that to me, and that is your starting. If you want to impress the judges, the starting has to be very good. Understand? That's my advice. Yeah, it feels like, why did you put the Michael Jackson thing for actually? I don't really, is it before? Because I think Michael Jackson is quite nice, I like him. Yeah, I mean, why? I don't really understand now, because it doesn't gel. In your makeup, someone asked you, is it because you did Lady Gaga, that's why you put that?
Yes.
Okay, now, even that, you don't show me, I don't feel it, because you have a makeup, but it's just that. Why you have to, you know, there's a reason why the makeup is there. Show me the face, show me the character. You're lacking the character of all the dancers inside. Okay, very careful, you know. Michael Jackson, Lady Gaga, all their routine, their dance steps are not simple. They are strong, they have a meaning behind to their song. But you didn't do it well, okay? Your hand movement, not too bad. Certain parts you hit well, but it's messy. Very careful, okay?
Thank you.
No problem, thanks. Thank you.